Every day of our lives, we are bombarded by thousands of different images. Images which affect us in countless different ways. But of all these, there's one particular kind of image whose power is uniquely mesmerizing. Because while it terrifies us, somehow it also comforts. But although it can manipulate us, it also reassures.
It's the image of death.
Even though these young people have probably never seen a dead body in their lives, they are captivated by these pictures. And they're not alone. Because whether we realize it or not, we are all drawn to images of death. Whether we're on our own or with others.
We build graveyards and monuments to the dead.
And their photographs fill our homes. But why? What makes us surround ourselves with constant reminders of death? The answer lies not in the modern world, but thousands of years ago, when human beings first created images of death.
This is the story of how death captured the human mind, and how that drove us to create some of the most powerful images in the world.